You could see where he was trying to shoot it. High stick, and he just missed. Still with the puck, the Leafs. Lyle shoots, rebound, score! Kadri cashes in on a delayed penalty call with the extra attacker on the ice. And Nazem Kadri makes it 2-0 Toronto.
What a play by Joffrey Lupo, though. I mean, he's the one that blocked this right over to his centerman. This play starts 200 feet from the Ottawa net, though. This is one that Neil will want to have back. Chases around, he's losing body position. There's no question about the call, but a heads-up play. Koskinen came back and allowed the change to happen, but watch Joffrey Lupo. This shot is coming, and he deflects it right to Kadri. He knows where he is, and afterward, he looks down at that left leg. Watch the reaction, sees, and then just kicks it over to his partner, and Kadri's got a wide-open net. What a break there as Bishop's going through the traffic, can't control, never even got that first shot, never got